You can see how the F channel top is being cut out. The length of the block. The middle is checked out of the panel. Again, the F channel is checked out for the amount that the block is required. You can see that cut out there.